the federal government develops a plan to help state and local agencies combat forest fires. One America's Cassandra Day has more on the countrywide effort.
As fire seasons grow longer and more destructive, the federal government changes their approach in an attempt to curb the growing disasters. The U.S. Forest Service announced a new plan with the goal of helping contain future wildfires across the country.
Either we are going to manage our forests, or our forests are going to manage us. And right now, out west, our forests are managing us.
The plan hopes to stop destructive wildfires by addressing issues that assist in fueling them, such as the growing number of invasive species, drought, the spread of insects and disease, and protecting degrading watersheds. The plan is a big switch from the hands-off policy experts claim has been dictating fire and land management across most of the country. Experts state all wildfires require a different approach, and according to the report, the plan reflects that analysis by working directly with individual states and landowners to fight wildfires in a manner that is in everyone's best interest.
We've stepped up our forest management efforts in the last couple of years. It still needs more. And today, to truly protect our forests and communities, we must increase the number and the size of our projects, access larger landscapes and across boundaries.
Some of the proposals included in the report are increasing logging, controlled burns, and other land management tools to address overcrowded and overgrown forests in order to decrease the amount of fuel available if a fire were to sweep through. Furthermore, officials will use mapping and decision-making tools so authorities are certain they are doing the correct work in the most effective areas. Some claim changes in climate affect wildfires and pose other dangers to our forests. And proponents of the plan state that despite conflicting views on climate change, it still addresses solutions to the disasters states are currently facing.
And the solutions are the same. If you want to debate the cause, you can do that. We're about focusing on what we can do today in order to mitigate the impact of longer fire seasons, hotter fires, drier conditions in that way.
According to the National Interagency Fire Center, in 2017, 5.9 million acres of U.S. land was lost to wildfires. And experts claim 2018 is not far behind the record-breaking year, with 5.1 million acres already burned. The U.S. Forest Service hopes their new plan will help combat the trend of destructive wildfires, or even more, reverse it. Cassandra Day, One America News.
Want to see more videos like this? Click on the link below and subscribe to One America News on YouTube and call your cable provider and kindly demand that One America News is added to your lineup. Call and subscribe today.